The President, please be seated. The Chamber is now back in session. The Chamber would like now to give the floor to the Civil Party Council Group 2 and 4 to have their submission on the additional documents, if they wish to do so. That includes both the remaining or pending documents which have not yet been put before the Chamber. Come soon. Thank you, Mr. President, distinguished members of the Court. With the President's leave, I would like to clarify on a matter before the break. If I am not mistaken, the Defense Council accepted the objections raised regarding Chiu Mei's statement and that it should be replaced by a video clip.
Qui serait remplacé par une vidéo.
The President, Councillor François Roux, can you clarify this matter, please?
Cette question?
Do you understand the question raised by Councillor Hong Kong-soon? Thank you.
J'ai dit hier après-midi et ce matin que nous avions diffusé hier la vidéo de la reconstitution de S21. J'ai dit que dans cette vidéo, on voit M. Chiu Mei intervenir. J'ai dit que nous n'avons pas voulu déposer l'interview de M. Chiu Mei avant d'avoir projeté dans cette audience la vidéo de la reconstitution
AS21
et que c'était la raison pour laquelle l'interview de M. Chiu Mei n'a été déposée que hier en fin d'après-midi, puisque la vidéo de la reconstitution n'a été projetée que le matin, puisque Madame la juge Cartwright avait dit que cette vidéo ne serait projetée au moment où l'on parlerait de la personnalité de l'accusé. Est-ce que cela est clair?
Is that clear?
Thank you, Mr. President. I am now clear.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Maintenant, j'ai compris.
Now I would like to talk about the request that we will put before the Chamber for remaining documents or new documents. For Civil Party Group 2 and 4, we do not have any new additional document. However, regarding the existing
documents déjà existants,
which we actually submitted between the 27th of April 2009
to the 27 avril,
10th of September 2009, in which
entre le 27 avril et le 10 septembre 2009,
when the President would make reliance on those documents in your judgment,
documents sur lesquels
I would like to request for admission
décision
of a document in Khmer with the EAN
00 36 99 08 00 36 99 08 37 00 37 31 91
and in English
00 37 31 11 en anglais
37
37
to 1
21
8
88
to 0 0
à 0, 0, 37
to 1
21
9 1
91.
This document talks about
the d'un document
victim who is a civil party E2/32
à la partie civile E2/32
and that this civil party was sexually raped by the S21 guard.
Violé par des gardes
and I would
S21.
Like these documents to be relied upon in your judgment, Your Honor. Thank you.
Se fonder la décision de la Chambre. Je vous remercie. Le président.
The President, Defense Counsel, do you have any response to the request for document submission made by Civil Party Council Group 2 and 4?
Des groupes 2 et 4 des parties civiles.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Nous sommes juste en train de vérifier si le document dont parle mon confrère est bien l'attestation. C'est ça, c'est l'attestation qui a été rédigée et que vous voudriez faire verser.
Hein.
The President, Counsel Hong Kong Soon, can you provide proper identification of the document? What is the document's title?
Quel est le titre du document?
Hong Kong Soon. The title of the document is
le titre du document
Request for Additional Submission by the Civil Party E2/32 into the case file. Dated 18
August 2009.
The President Gasserwood, you take the floor. Gasserwood, thank you, Mr. President. I understand that the additional complaint made by the civil party seems to refer to a new fact, because in the facts in the indictment did not include that fact in their complaint. So we, as the defense counsel for the accused, believe that if a guard sexually raped
a violé
a medic and then the chairperson of that unit was not aware of the matter, then it would not be the responsibility of the chairperson. Because during the regime, if there was an evidence proving such, then the person would be beheaded or killed. Therefore, from the testimonies we have heard, only an interrogator sexually raped a victim. And during the investigation phase, the fact that a guard sexually raped a victim did not emerge, and we would strongly object to this new found fact.
Les cas de viol n'ont pas été mentionnés. Nous objectons donc maintenant à ce que soit ajouté ce fait au dossier.
The President.
Merci.
Next, I would like to give the floor to the Civil Party Council Group 3
l'avocat des parties civiles, le groupe
for the opportunity to make submission of documents
les requêtes de son groupe en matière de production de documents.
But,
Maître
Kim Min-ki.
Oui, thank you, Mr. President. Jonas, I am representing Civil Party Group 3. In relation to the submission of new documents, we do not have any new documents for submission. However, the documents already placed in the case file, that is the civil party applications,
notamment des constitutions de parties civiles,
have properly been placed in the case file already, including E139 dated
le document 13 August 2009
and E164 Civil Party Council, can you reiterate your position again regarding the documents you mentioned?
Now,
we are hearing any request for additional documents to be considered put before the chamber. And you should provide us identification of those documents, either new document or documents or existing documents which have not yet been put before the chamber for discussion or questioning. So, in adhering to the proceedings, we all evidence are considered as evidence of the case file when they are put before this chamber for adversarial questioning, and that the chamber would be able to examine and consider those evidence for its judgment. Due to the complexity and the extensive scope of the case and voluminous documents, some of the existing documents have not yet
been
put before this chamber for questioning. And this is the opportunity for parties to the proceedings to request for those existing documents to be considered put before this chamber if there is no objection from any parties to the proceedings. Can you reiterate your position, or do you not? You do not have any submission, or you just restate the documents you already placed in the case file?
De répéter des
Council, Mr. President, in fact, the documents that we already submitted are actually been placed or put before this chamber, and those are the civil party applications, and we do not have any new additional documents to be submitted. The President's Defense Council, do you have any observation regarding this clarification by the Civil Party Council Group 3?
Deux séries d'observations, Monsieur le Président.
Two sets of observations, Mr. President.
Nous avons reçu de la part des groupes de partis civils des documents complémentaires que la Chambre avait demandé concernant les parties civiles, les 24 parties civiles que la défense avait contestées. La position de la défense sur les documents complémentaires que nous avons reçus
est
celle-ci. Nous nous en remettons à la sagesse de la Chambre.
We wish to rely on the wisdom of the chamber.
Sauf pour la partie civile,
except
E2
for civil party
part de fraction
E2/64,
ou en ce qui la concerne de manière expresse, Duke, Duke reconnaît que cette personne a bien été détenue à S21 en l'état du document qui est fourni.
After scrutiny of the document that was supplied.
Par ailleurs, pour en terminer avec les documents nouveaux qui ont été présentés hier par mes confrères Maître Tisrina et Werner, documents qu'ils ont retrouvés récemment à S21. L'accusé est en mesure de vous dire, si la Chambre le souhaite, maintenant sa position sur la substance de ces documents, et la Chambre et la Défense fera ensuite les commentaires juridiques appropriés. Et l'on peut donc, si la Chambre le souhaite, vider ce débat maintenant pour en terminer avec ce débat.
Settle and conclude that discussion this morning.
President, Civil Party Council Group 1, you take the floor.
Je vous en prie.
Monsieur le Président, nous sommes reconnaissants à la Défense pour cette position et bien entendu, nous pensons qu'il serait adéquat d'avoir cette discussion maintenant, ce qui évidemment ne changera rien au fait que nous déposerons cette motion, ne serait-ce que pour aux fins de traduction. Mais si la discussion peut avoir lieu maintenant, de façon assez courte, ce serait la meilleure solution pour nous en tout cas.
The President, the accused, do you have observation regarding the request for submission of 18 documents by Civil Party Council Group 1?
Les avocats des partis civils groupe 1 qui concernent
the accused, 18
documents.
Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président,
the 18 documents were sent to me, and I have reviewed them all based on their form and the serial number, the SL, and the writing was that of Comrade Paul and its whole signature as well. So I submit that these documents are actually one document. Regarding the legal side of the documents, I would give that responsibility to my counsel, Mr. President. President, Defense Counsel, you may proceed. Counsel vote. Thank you, Mr. President. Regarding this matter, I still maintain my position, which I stated yesterday. I strongly object the inclusion of these documents into the case file. The reason is that every document relevant to S21 should have been put before this chamber through adversarial hearing or via the co-investigating judges during the investigation phase. And these documents have not yet put before the chamber for questioning, so I still maintain my position of objection.
Donc mon objection.
The President, International Defense Council, you take the floor.
Je vous en prie.
Non, les choses sont claires. Duke dit ces documents proviennent bien de S21, soit, mais nous disons par ailleurs que juridiquement, il n'est pas possible d'apporter au dernier moment des documents de cette sorte dans nos débats. et c'est cela que nous contestons. Et j'ajoute, je n'ai pas une grande expérience professionnelle, 37 ans seulement, c'est peu. Mais chaque fois que j'ai vu arriver des documents au dernier moment, dans une procédure, chaque fois, sans exception, il s'est avéré que c'était totalement inutile.
Donc,
oui, ces documents viennent de S21. Non, ils n'ont pas à figurer aujourd'hui dans ce dossier.
Non, ils ne devraient pas être soumis à la Cour aujourd'hui. C'est très clair.
The President, International Co-Prosecutor, do you have any new matter to be raised?
Avez-vous de nouvelles questions à porter à l'attention de la
Chambre? I think if you wish to talk regarding the old matter, you should not stand on your feet.
Revenir à la question évoquée précédemment.
So,
votre intervention ne sera pas.
If you wish to talk about the old matter, you would not be allowed to be on your feet. You cannot speak when there is new matter that you wish to be brought before the attention of the chamber.
Par rapport auquel vous souhaitez attirer l'attention de la chambre.
You are reminded on this. Thank you.
C'est simplement ici un rappel.
I totally accept what Your Honour has just said.
Votre attention.
It's an old thing in a new form. Yesterday, in respect of these very documents, we had said that we don't take any position because their authenticity has not yet been tested. But now that the accused has admitted, we would strongly urge that they may be put before the chamber. That's all, Your Honour.
L'authenticité n'avait pas été vérifiée. Maintenant que l'accusé a attesté que ce sont bien des documents de S21, il faudrait passer ces documents, produire ces documents au débat.
Ce que nous avons dit hier, nous avons rien à rajouter à propos de ces documents. Merci.
We have already said what we said yesterday, and we have nothing to add in respect of our position. Thank you.
The president.
Le président.
Judges of the bench, do you have any comments to be made?
Avez-vous des commentaires à faire?
It seems that there is no comments to be made by the judges
of the bench. De la part des juges. Les juges ont épuisé leurs commentaires.
Le président. Mr. Alain Werner.
Maître Werner.
I already reminded the parties to the proceedings. If you have any new matter to be raised, you can do so. This is the last stage of the proceeding for today.
Présenter de nouvelles questions. Il s'agit là de la dernière occasion que nous
The chamber has received more than sufficient information regarding all matters discussed yesterday and today.
Suffisamment d'informations.
So if you have any new matter to be raised, you may proceed.
Aujourd'hui, donc, vous ne pouvez intervenir que si vous avez de nouvelles questions à évoquer.
Mr. President, let me speak in English because I have the motion I would like to
Je veux m'exprimer en anglais.
To talk about in English. It's just a very, very short request. It's going to take me literally 1 minute. On the 11th of May 2009, which is 4 months and a half. My group, Civil Party Lawyers Group 1, filed a motion which was a request that the trial chamber facilitate the disclosure of an OIOS report to the parties. And in this request, one of the things we were asking was for the chamber to invite the parties to make written submissions on the content of the OIOS report within 21 days of its receipt. Of course, if you were accepting to direct a formal request to the UN Secretary General for the provision of the OIOS report. My understanding, and we checked this morning again, is that no decision has been taken 4 months and a half later. And as you are aware, all the civil parties groups joined us in this motion. So it became a motion from all the civil parties groups. So I'm just asking your chamber, because as you understand, some of us are going to leave the country very soon and have other occupations, and we would just be grateful if you can give some indication on when you think you can or will release a decision on this motion. That will really help us to organize ourselves. That's my only request. Thank you.
À nous permettre de nous organiser en conséquence. Voilà l'objet de ma demande. Merci. President,
thank you.
Thank you, François Roux.
François Roux, I noticed you on your feet. You may proceed.
Maître Roux, je constate que vous souhaitez intervenir. Je vous en prie.
Pas sur ce sujet, Monsieur le Président, mais avant que vous ne leviez l'audience, je souhaiterais que nous puissions savoir quels seront les délais dont disposeront les parties pour les réquisitoires et plaidoiries. Je ne sais pas si la Chambre envisage que nous en disions quelques mots avant de lever l'audience, mais je le souhaiterais.
The President, thank you for your question raised by Alain Werner regarding the decision to be made on the request by the Civil Party Council for a copy of the report of OIOS. You are informed that we do not put the matter aside. We actually prepared a letter to be delivered to the Secretary General of the United Nations for all the matters raised in that report. The UN already provided through letters to the trial chamber through a second reminder that we sent to the UN.
De première instance,
so we actually have in hand two letters from the UN.
Entre nos mains, deux lettres de l'ONU.
2 weeks ago, the chamber agreed
la chambre
to make a decision to be informed or notified to the parties to the proceedings. The draft has already been submitted and finalized, but we need to hold a meeting in order to harmonize the decision in the three official languages. So in due course, the decision will be delivered to parties to the proceedings, and it will be delivered before we announce the decision regarding our judgment. Otherwise, the justice and fairness would not be up to the standard that we expect. So this is for your information.
And thank you, Mr. François Roux, for dans le cadre de notre
pressing your question regarding the time limit for pleading.
Concernant pour votre question concernant les
and for the final written submission
des délais des
in order to make it clear at this
réquisitoires state, et plaidoiries.
The chamber would like to know the position of the parties to the proceedings regarding the time limit. What would be the appropriate time limit for the final submissions and the co-prosecutors' comments are sought first?
À cet effet, nous voudrions recueillir l'opinion des co-procureurs
on the time limit.
Pour ce qui est
and
de
the planned the schedule would be from the 23rd to the 25th of November 2009.
À l'heure actuelle, entre le 23 et le 25 novembre 2009.
Your Honor, since this was not on the agenda of today's hearing, I cannot most respectfully provide you a firm answer because I'll have to consult the co-prosecutors, but I undertake to do it in the course of today to your Graphiers. Would that satisfy you, Your Honors?
Donner une réponse définitive à ce sujet. Puis-je revenir vers vous ultérieurement?
The President,
le Président,
thank you
je
for
vous
your
remercie
comment
de votre réponse.
And the civil party council,
qu'en est-il des
co-avocats
de parti civil?
The appropriate time
avez-vous réfléchi
for your final oral submission
au délai?
And how have you arranged or made a decision on whether you should present your final oral submission individually or it's a combination of all the civil party groups?
Est-ce que cette tâche va incomber à un seul des co-avocats représentant la totalité des groupes ou bien est-ce que vous allez vous partager la tâche?
As you understand, not all the civil party lawyers are present today. And therefore, I think we
Maître
would
Werner,
meet,
comme vous le savez, Monsieur le Président,
tous les co-avocats des groupes de parties civiles ne sont pas présents. Par conséquent, nous allons devoir nous consulter
parmi nous et communiquer notre position au greffier. Mais pour l'heure, nous ne pouvons vous donner de réponse définitive sans consultation. Je vous remercie.
The President and the Defense Counsel. How much time do you think you need for your final oral submission?
Quel est le
you should also take into consideration the final oral submission, which includes the submission made by the accused.
Par ailleurs,
thank you, Mr. President.
De l'accusé à ce propos,
I personally would like to request 3 hours of your court time, and my international colleague would like to request 6 hours of the court time, Mr. President. So the total is 9 hours.
Pour mon confrère international, donc au total 9 heures.
The President, have you consulted with the accused yet?
Vous êtes-vous
the
mis
total
en
of
9
hours, does it also include the submission made by your client?
Inclut
les
conclusions et observations de votre les conclusions
the,
finales
my
de
client
votre
wishes to make his a separate
Maître
Carsavou,
submission
and he
shall
inform the president at
the
later stage
finale, de manière séparée
the
par conséquent il tiendra informer la chambre à ce
propos
Roux,
you
ultérieurement
may proceed.
Le président Maître Roux, je vous en prie, vous souhaitez intervenir?
Juste pour dire Mr. que je partagerai mon temps avec Maître Canizares.
Je
prévois effectivement 6 heures, mais que nous partagerons avec
Maître Canizares.
The President,
le Président,
we have now come to the conclusion of the proceeding for the parties to make submission on additional documents. The chamber would like to inform the parties to the proceedings and the public that there will be no hearing this afternoon.
Nous tenons à informer le public et parties qu'il n'y aura pas d'audience.
The chamber will also not holding any proceeding next week. However, the chamber will hold several meetings on the pending documents in order to make written decisions regarding various requests made by the parties to the proceedings regarding yesterday's proceedings and this morning's proceedings, including objections raised by various parties. If necessary, after our written decision has been made and notified, then the chamber will make a new schedule
la chambre to hold a hearing regarding that decision. Un calendrier pour communiquer.
Additionally, regarding the time allocation for each party's final oral submission,
en termes de temps de parole pour les
which schedules have already been set to be conducted from the 23rd to the 25th of November 2009,
le 25 novembre 2009,
the chamber will notify it in writing to the parties to the proceeding in due course after the chamber receives all the notifications by the various parties regarding the time allocation. And we hope that parties to the proceedings would provide information to the chamber through the graphies in due course.
Les informations seront donc transmises par
so that we will be able to make our decision accordingly. That include our decision on the appropriate time allocation for each party.
Temps de parole pour chacune des parties à la procédure.
Or whether we can reschedule the date for the final oral submission.
Question de revoir le calendrier.
I would like to declare the adjournment to this morning's proceeding now.
Le calendrier pour les réquisitoires.
And if there is a need, the chamber for holding another hearing, then you will be notified in due course. Security guard, take the accused back to the detention facility.
Nous en informés en temps utile. Je prie les responsables de
and you will be notified if he needs to be presented before the chamber.
Et nous vous tiendrons informés s'il est besoin de, s'il est nécessaire de le ramener dans ce prétoire. La greffière, mesdames et messieurs, veuillez vous lever.